Okay, Troy Smutka from Great Day on the Water Guide Service here behind the camera. And on camera, we got Parker and Lindsay Smutka. It's summertime. Lindsay, you want to give him a hand there? Summertime. And we are out on a main lake reef. And we are fishing for panfish. Gonna have my daughter Lindsay help my son Parker here with this crappie. And we'll show you, we'll get the fish back, we'll show you the rig that we're using here. We're using a couple different rigs actually. But nice crappie there. Hold that up for the camera, Parker. Smile good. Okay, we'll get him back. Go ahead and let him go. All right, Parker, you want to hold up and show us what you're using there? You want to help him there, Lindsay?
Yeah.
All right. Oh. We're fishing with a slip bobber. And under the slip bobber, we have a jig out here right in front of the camera for me. We're fishing a 16th ounce VMC moon eye jig. And then we've got a little 1-inch plastic grub, a little gulp grub on there. The jig is pink and white, the grub is orange. Good panfish colors. And we've got that set about 4 feet deep. We're on about 9 feet of water with about 3 or 4 feet of weeds up from the bottom. We're on a offshore reef on a central Minnesota, or actually West Metro area lake, kind of near central Minnesota. And we've got crappies and sunfish stacked up on this reef. Another rig you can use, I'm gonna show you, is you can cast this one out. And this is just that's a 1/8 ounce jig with a 2-inch Berkeley power bait minnow on it and a number 2 jig spinner. And you just got a little panfish size spinner bait basically with a soft plastic. That's been catching lots of crappies today. The jig with plastic hanging under the slip bobber has been catching crappies and sunfish today. We're stacking them up pretty good. The kids are having a blast. Beautiful late July day. Get out in the lakes in your area. Just find a weedy reef or main lake point and look for fish on the locator. Get a bait out under a bobber or that little spinner rig, and you can sit and catch sunfish and crappies all day long. Good luck, and I'll see you out there somewhere.